Hello, we're going to talk about some important issues regarding bioidentical hormones. I'm Dr. Nick Delgado. I'm with Dr. Michael Grossman, MD, with Body Logic, a practitioner, an expert in hormonal replacement. So Dr. Grossman, you're in Irvine, you're with Body Logic. You've been doing medical practitioner for more than 20, 30 years, I believe. So people don't have to go to another country to get this done now. They can actually do all these things you're describing that are basically under the understanding of FDA surgical approved procedures, so long as you follow certain steps. So you can save the money, the cost of traveling, the risk of going to another country where they're doing experimental treatments that may be very risky. Is this true, everything I've stated?
Right. I would agree with everything you're saying. Here in America, the FDA allows you to do certain procedures if they're surgical procedures. If you take the fat out and you process it the same day and you're injecting it back in the same person. So it's a surgical procedure. It's not a procedure where you're changing things and taking stem cells from embryos or from the cord blood from the umbilical cord. You're using your own body to heal your own body. And so the FDA allows you to do that. The people I work with, Cell Surgical Network, have like 70 offices around the country. We all do the same procedures. We've done over 1,000 patients. We've had no problems with it. So it's very, very safe. And I encourage people, when you're doing these protocols, which are research protocols, which are not, protocols which have been approved by insurance companies. There's no insurance coverage for these things, but it is very, very safe when it's done by someone who is following these proper protocols. And that's what I've been doing, and it's been just a wonderful, wonderful process.